B-boy Bedrock, infamous Zebra Mob, Rock with Finesse, repping Q-Kuda, community for urban dance and art, for like maybe 12 years. And there comes a point in any artist's career where you want to give back to the culture that gives you so much, you know. For me, I'm only child, only mom, latchkey kid. A lot of times it's hard, you know, like growing up, and having something like this to blow off steam, to make friends, to make lifelong friends,
and
to keep elevating the mind artistically, physically, and everything. It's a beautiful thing. So Kuda, that's what we're about, and you know, we're giving back. It's for the youth, for everybody, for hip hop. We are hip hop. Can't complain about it. We gotta be about it.
Washington Park Association.
Peace, Boogie Bags.
Contacted our company, Green Collar Future.